The new Cottage Colors are here. I took some salvaged boards, painted them, stenciled them with JRV stencils, and I am creating a salvage wood garden path using treated wood. Line them up, screw them in place, and check out how cool this is. For more information, there's a complete video on my YouTube channel.